A 65-year-old man identified as religious leader killed himself near the Singhu border, where farmers have been protesting for the past 20 days. In a purported suicide note, Sant Baba Ram Singh said he was pained by the plight of farmers. "I am unable to bear the plight of the farmers. Tolerating a crime is as bad as causing it. Several people have made sacrifices for this cause," said the note. Addressing a press conference in the evening, farmer leaders at Singhu confirmed the death and extended condolences to his family. Ram Singh, also known as Nanaksar Singhrawale, was known for his religious preachings. He was based in Karnal. In a video clip, Akali spokesperson and president of the Delhi Sikh Gurudwara Management Committee, Manjinder Singh Sirsa, said, "He was a great man who devoted his life to the cause of people. I appeal to everyone to remain calm, since some can use this to cause mischief." Darshan Pal from the Bharti Kisan Union said, "Earlier today, we came to know about his death. We also came across a letter in which he said he could not bear the pain of the farmers. It is true that many people have come here and they may be moved by what they see. And the way this government is treating them, we are saddened by the death and extend our condolences to the family."
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.